David Vojvoda is our MVP of the 19th round. He managed to reach a playing index of 31 in Szolnok's win in overtime against Cibona. He got there by scoring 21 points and 8 rebounds and adding 6 assists, 1 steal and 1 block shot in 33 minutes he played. He also drew 7 personal fouls.